So today we will do phrasal verbs, some idioms, and some daily use sentences. So English language de vich phrasal verbs or idioms bahut kam dinde ne, bahut jagah te sanu bahut thode je shabdan naal agar zyada cheez samjhani hove ta phrasal verbs di uses hundi hai. Act on the meaning hunda hai take action against something. मीन्स कि किसी चीज से एक्शन लैन इन लैन आप कह दें एक्ट ऑन इट एक्ट अपॉन इट भी कह देंगे एक्ट ऑन भी कह देते हैं. अपॉइंट ए सोलिसिटर टू एक्ट ऑन योर बिहाफ. सोलिसिटर होंगे ने जो लॉयर्स नू कह सकते हैं अब्रॉड दे विच इंडिया च लॉयर्स ने अब्रॉड सोलिसिटर्स बैरिस्टर्स. सो अपॉइंट ए सोलिसिटर कि किसी सोलिसिटर नू तुसी हायर करो अपॉइंट करो टू act on your behalf ki jehda tuhade behalf te kam kar sake. Act out means perform a fantasy in reality. The children started to act out the whole incident. Perform a fantasy. Fantasy ki jehdi cheez assi imagine kiti hai hale imagination che not in reality. Perform a fantasy in reality ki jo ख्यालां दे विच उसनू रियालिटी दे विच परफॉर्म किया गया दैट इज एक्ट आउट जिहड़ा परफॉर्म किया गया. द चिल्ड्रन स्टार्टेड टू एक्ट आउट द होल इंसीडेंट जिहड़ा इंसीडेंट हो चुका सी उसनू बच्चे दोबारा परफॉर्म करके रीपरफॉर्म करके उसनू एक्ट आउट कर रहे सी. एक्ट अप मिसबिहेव कॉज ट्रबल दोनों नू असी एक्ट अप कहांगे. The car's engine is beginning to act up, is beginning to make troubles or cause trouble. Act up to. Act up to means equal in action. Fulfill in practice. Uses, I hope that he will act up to his promise. कि अपने मैं उम्मीद है अपने प्रोमिस से वह पूरा उतरेगा. I hope that he will act up to his promise. कि अपने प्रोमिस से पूरा उतरेगा. Fulfill in practice. किसी चीज से पूरा उतरना और equal in action. कि जो चीज असी कही है उसको कर दिखाए. Act upon, take action on the basis of information received. Kise cheez te asi karwai kiti according to the information. Take action on the basis of information. They should have some principles to act upon, or they should, the police should act upon on the recent robbery. Ki recent jedi robbery hoi si, police no uste act. Police should work on it. Answer back, reply to a question, that is known as answer back. The child would answer back to all she said, or kindly answer me back, or she answered him back. Answer for, be held responsible for. She is entirely answerable for her mistakes, or I will answer for my friend. Answer for basically use hunda ki kisi cheez nu jawab de hi nu asi answer for keh sakte hain. Answer to, respond to. There is no definitive answer to this. Kis cheez te regarding ये कोई पुख्ता आंसर्स या पुख्ता जवाब नहीं है. आंसर टू कैन यू आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन. सो आंसर टू की किसी चीज का रिस्पॉन्स की तुसी इस दा रिस्पॉन्स कर सकते हो इसके बारे कुछ दस सकते हो. आस्क फॉर मीन्स रिक्वेस्ट. आई वुड नेवर आस्क फॉर एनी फेवर फ्रॉम हर कि मैं कोई भी सहायता उस तो नहीं मंगागा इन द फ्यूचर. आस्क इन invite someone to enter one's house. We ask in advance for your patience. So we ask in advance for your patience. Kise nu ask in the means ki ithe invite someone to enter your house. Ghar de andar bulan vaste vi assi ask in use kar sakde hain. We ask in advance for your presence aa sakda hai. Patience di jagah presence ki tuhade aan vaste assi tuhanu pehla hi invite kar rahe hain. Account for, be the primary cause of. The store debited his account for the purchase. The store debited his account, its account for the purchase. So be the primary cause of. Kisi cheez de happen no account for keh dende hain ya kisi cheez de your account for your mistakes. Kisi cheez de responsibility dein vaste. Account to, answer to be responsible to. His opinion is of little account to me. Ki uska opinion mere liye koi maine nahi rakhta. Maine rakhta agar account to. His opinion is of greater account to me hunda, to uda opinion mere liye bahut maine rakhta hai. Little account to means ki uska jo opinion hai, uska sujav hai mere liye bilkul bhi ya bahut thoda maine rakhta hai. Admire to, be enthusiastic about doing. Admire vaise se use karde kisi cheez ko admire karan vaste, sarahna karenge. We would admire to hear about the history of India. Allow for, to think about or plan for. We should allow for unexpected difficulty. Any question? Samajh aa raha hai sabnu?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay. Aim at means intend to do or achieve. ਕਿਸੇ ਚੀਜ਼ ਨੂੰ ਹਾਸਲ ਕਰਨ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਯੂਜ਼ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਜਾਂ ਇੰਟੈਂਡ ਟੂ ਡੂ ਕਿਸੇ ਚੀਜ਼ ਨੂੰ ਇੰਟੈਂਸ਼ਨੀ ਕਰਨ ਵਾਸਤੇ. ਆਮ ਏਮਿੰਗ ਐਟ 9 ਬੈਂਡਸ ਇਨ ਆਇਲਸ ਔਰ ਮਾਈ ਏਮ ਇਜ਼ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਗ੍ਰੇਟਰ ਏਮ ਔਰ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਏਮਿੰਗ ਐਟ ਕਲੀਅਰਿੰਗ ਮਾਈ ਐਗਜ਼ਾਮ. ਵੀ ਨੀਡ ਟੂ ਏਮ ਐਟ ਇਨਕਰੀਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਐਕਸਪੋਰਟਸ ਕਿ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਐਕਸਪੋਰਟਸ ਨੂੰ ਵਧਾਉਣ ਦੀ ਜ਼ਰੂਰਤ ਹੈ, ਉਹਦੇ 'ਤੇ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਫੋਕਸ ਕਰਨ ਦੀ ਜ਼ਰੂਰਤ ਹੈ ਔਰ ਵੀ ਨੀਡ ਟੂ ਅਚੀਵ ਦਿਸ. ਅਟੈਂਡ ਟੂ ਮੀਨਸ ਡਿਲੀਜੈਂਟਲੀ ਵਰਕ ਔਨ, ਟੂ ਪੇ ਅਟੈਂਸ਼ਨ ਟੂ. ਡਿਲੀਜੈਂਟਲੀ ਮੀਨਸ ਕਿ ਪੂਰਨ ਫੋਕਸ, ਪੂਰਨ ਧਿਆਨ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਕਿਸੇ ਚੀਜ਼ 'ਤੇ ਵਰਕਆਊਟ ਕਰਨਾ ਔਰ ਟੂ ਅਟੈਂਸ਼ਨ ਟੂ, ਟੂ ਪੇ ਅਟੈਂਸ਼ਨ ਟੂ. ਹੀ ਆਫਰ ਟੂ ਗੋ ਐਂਡ ਅਟੈਂਡ to the matter. He offered to go and attend to the matter. Kisne pura dhyan ditta us cheez de upar. Bail out, rescue, especially financially. Finance de related use hunda hai bail out. The government can't bail out every unprofitable companies. Jehdi government hai har ਉਸ ਕੰਪਨੀ ਨੂੰ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਚਾ ਸਕਦੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਘਾਟੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਾ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ. ਦਾ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਕੈਨ ਨਾਟ ਬੇਲ ਆਊਟ. ਬੇਲ ਆਊਟ ਮੀਨਸ ਰੈਸਕਿਊ. ਰੈਸਕਿਊ ਮੀਨਸ ਬਚਾਉਣਾ ਫਾਈਨੈਂਸ਼ੀਅਲੀ. ਬੇਲ ਆਊਟ ਐਵਰੀ ਅਨਪ੍ਰੋਫਿਟੇਬਲ ਕਿ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਪ੍ਰੋਫਿਟ ਨਹੀਂ ਦੇ ਰਹੀ ਉਹ ਕੰਪਨੀਸ ਨੂੰ, ਹਰ ਕੰਪਨੀ ਨੂੰ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਚਾ ਸਕਦੀ. Bear on, be relevant to. He tried to bring pressure to bear on her. Be relevant to means to the point. So basically jede phrasal verbs ne, not all can be used, but yes, inan use kita ja sakta hai phrases de vich. Bear with, kindly bear with me. I'm taking more time, kindly bear with me. Be patient with. Bear de naal with lagya, it means, it states ki tusi thoda patience rakho. Bear with me for a minute and you will see what I mean. Believe in, have confidence in the ability, vishwas da hona. Miracles, chamatkar nu kehnde hai, miracles are to those who believe in them. Chamatkar ona nal hunde ne jo ona de vich vishwas rakhde. Block out. Main tuhanu main main kara raha hai jinna di regular uses hundi hai. There are lots of phrasal verbs but we'll do certain jede regular uses de vich hunde ne. Block out. Prevent from entering. Kise cheez nu rok dena, block kar dena. He is trying to block out memories of the accident. Ki jo accident hoya si usdi memories nu wo yaad nahi karda, usne somehow block kar deta. Boil down. His annual revenue has boiled down to minimal. Become reduced. Kise cheez da kat jana, boiled down. Jis tarah pani nu aapa ubal de ha, holi holi jado boil hunda kat janda. Most of the crimes may boil down due to a question of money. Boil up. Cook or prepare by boiling. Anger suddenly boiled up in him. Ki ikdam o gusse vich aa gaya. Boiled up as you use kar sakte hain. Branch out. Expand in the manner of branches. I decided to branch out on my own. Expand in the manner of branches. Branch out means ki flourish karna, kisi cheez nu vadana. Brighten up. Brighten up, make cheerful. The new wallpaper will brighten up the room. Cheer up kar dena. Udi ronak nu vada dena. Bubble over. Be very enthusiastic or highly excited. Bahut khush honu asi bubble over keh sakte hain. She was bubbling over with excitement. Buck up, become encouraged or cheerful. If you don't buck up, we will be late. Buckle up, fasten one seat belt or safety belt. Jado car vich baithte hain, we can say that buckle up your belt or buckle up your seat belt. Please buckle up now, we are about to land. अगर तुसी जहाज फ्लाई कर दे हो तो उस टाइम अनाउंस होती है लैंडिंग टाइम पे. प्लीज बकल अप, नाउ वी आर अबाउट टू लैंड. बिल्ड अप, स्ट्रेंथन. बिग वेव्स विल नेवर बिल्ड अप इन अ स्मॉल वे. सो बिल्ड अप बेसिकली स्ट्रेंथन के लिए यूज होता है. यू कैन बिल्ड अप योर स्टैमिना बाय गोइंग जिम एवरी डे. Bump into. I suddenly bumped into a meeting. Meet by chance. Whenever I go, I always seems to bump into him. Bump into basically meet by chance. Kise nu milna ya kise situation de vich tusi ikdam land kar jana aur koi meeting chal rahi hai, you didn't know about the meeting and you went. You know, reach there and you bump into the situation. Burn down. Burn down. The forest has burned down to the ground. Ki jo forest si, forest fire naal, bilkul burn ho chuka. Burn completely. So that nothing remains. Ki kuch bhi nahi bachya. Basically, we tried to burn down the woods. So agar किसे जगह कोई फायर आउट हो जाता है, अग लग जाती है, वी कैन से बर्न डाउन. to remains. Burn out, become extinguished due to lack of fuel. Burn out, tired due to overwork. So we can say we burned out many calories, or he burned out several calories during workout in the gym. Become extinguished due to lack of fuels. Burn out the candles before they burn out, or blow out the candles before they burn out. Ki candles nu bujha do us to pehla ki wo mombatti khatam ho jave. Burn up, catch fire and burn until destroyed. Anger di jagah bhi use ho sakta hai, or to annoy di jagah bhi ho sakta hai. This gives your body more time to burn out the calories. Back off, draw back from action or confrontation. Kisi cheez to piche hat jana. He backed off his promise. He refused to back off from his earlier statement. Ki jo usne pehla keha si, us to nahi bhaj reha, wohi cheez still hun keh reha, wo back off nahi kar reha. Back out, withdraw from a commitment. It is too late to back out of the deal. So these are the 40 phrasal verbs you can repeat in the video. Now we'll do some idioms. So idioms basically kind of muhavare Punjabi de vich assi keh dinne aa. Inna da vi uses hundi hai. Writing de vich main recommend nahi karda ki tusi idioms likho zyada, kyunki inna nu remembered words de vich aa jande ki tusi yaad kar sakde ho. So speaking de vich tusi use kar sakde ho. A bit much means ki aam nalo zyada price hona ya kuch zyada hona. A bit too much. These shoes cost a bit much. Ki ye jo jutte hain inna da price thoda zyada hai. A bite at the cherry. A bite at the cherry means an opportunity that is not available to everyone. Ki is tarah di opportunity ya koi mauka jehda har liye available na. After a long struggle, finally he got a bite on the cherry. Ki after काफी मेहनत तो बाद उसनु यही मौका मिला है, अपॉर्चुनिटी मिली है. ए कैट नैप, ए शॉर्ट टाइम स्लीप ड्यूरिंग डे टाइम. डे टाइम अगर थोड़ी जी ऐसी नैप या स्लीप शॉर्ट टाइम ले लेने उसनु ए कैट नैप कह देते हैं. आई एम टायर्ड, आई नीड अ कैट नैप. ए कोल्ड डे इन जुलाई. ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਦੇਖਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਜੂਨ ਜੁਲਾਈ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਵੱਧ ਗਰਮੀ ਪੈਂਦੀ ਹੈ. ਸੋ ਜੁਲਾਈ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੋਲਡ ਡੇਜ਼ ਐਕਸਪੈਕਟ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੁੰਦੇ. ਇਹ ਕੋਲਡ ਡੇ ਇਨ ਜੁਲਾਈ ਦਾ ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਵਿਚ ਨੈਵਰ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਹੈਪਨ, ਕਿ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਐਕਸਪੈਕਟ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੀਤਾ ਜਾ ਸਕਦਾ ਔਰ ਮੋਸਟ ਲਾਈਕਲੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੁੰਦਾ. ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਲਾਈਕ ਅ ਕੋਲਡ ਡੇ ਇਨ ਜੁਲਾਈ. ਕਿਸੇ ਸਿਚੁਏਸ਼ਨ ਕੋਈ ਸਿਚੁਏਸ਼ਨ ਔਡ ਹੈ, ਨਹੀਂ ਹੋ ਸਕਦੀ ਸੀ, ਫਿਰ ਵੀ ਹੋ ਗਈ. ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਸੀ ਦੈਟ it's like a cold day in July. A cold fish. Something, someone who is hard, unfeeling or emotionless. Emotionless jede log hunde unnan nu assi cold fish keh dinne aa, jede ki emotions di qadar nahi karde. My boss is a cold fish because he doesn't respect emotions or feelings of other people. A cut above. Something which is slightly better than other thing. Ki koi cheez ik nalo behtar hai, usnu assi kahange a cut above. Ki us to vi uccha hai cheez. The pizza is a cut above other one. Is comparison vaste use hunda hai. Is everything clear to all? Sabnu clear?
Yes, sir.
Ho reha hai na?
Yes,
update me if anyone kise da koi question hove, I would be happy to help. A cut below, jis tarah si pehla kita, a cut above, usse tarah asi a cut below. Inferior to someone, inferior words, inferior means us to niche di quality, katiya quality nu bhi asi inferior use karte hain. Inferior, not the quality one. Inferior to someone. This movie is really a cut below what I expected. Ki jo main socha si us to cut hai, vad nahi hai. Inferior hai, a cut below. A few sandwich short of a picnic. Something which is stupid, which is not relevant. Okay, let me check. A homebird, someone who spends his time at home mostly. So jede zyada tar ghar rehnde ne, we can say a homebird. Don't be a homebird. A lame duck, an unsuccessful person or enterprise. Na kamyab enterprise ya person. The director of a company become a lame duck due to his negligence or wrong habits. So many people, those who take intoxication, drugs, they become lame duck. A life of its own, an independent existence. So kisi da independent existence nu agar refer karna hove, then we can use a life of its own. He is living a life of his own or its own. A lone wolf. Lone means akala. Akela jisnu hindi ch keh dene kala. A lone wolf, a person who is not social with people, jada dusre naal nahi kul milda usnu, a lone wolf keh sakte hain. Because of so much pressure, he become a lone wolf. A notch above, higher quality. This mobile brand is a notch above the other brand. A picture is worth a thousand words. A visual presentation conveys information better than words. Ki koi agar picture dekh ke tusi idea laga sakte ho ki ye kis tarah regarding hai, ki hai. Agar is tarah di picture ho, isnu assi keh sakte ha. A picture is worth a thousand words. Ki bina usdi description likhe hi tusi sirf usde pictorial art to hi samajh jande ho ki ye kis de regarding hai. A picture is always a worth of thousand words. A plum job, an easy work that pays well. I'm looking for a plum job. A rare bird, someone or something which is rarely found. He's a rare bird in our team. Koi bahut talented teammate hai, so we can say he or she is a rare bird, a unique person. A second bite at the cherry, a second change to do something. He got a second bite at the cherry, a second. So basically, I would say ithe aayega a second chance to do something. Kise nu dobara mauka mile kuch karan vaste, to we can say a second bite at the cherry. He got a second bite at the cherry. Kis nu dobara mauka mila. A sigh for sore eyes. Someone or something that we please to say. Her presence is a sigh for sore eyes for me. A stitch in time saves nine. Fix a problem early to avoid further problem. You should stitch in time saves nine. So koi problem hai usnu agar shuru hundi te hi rok ditta jave to vadegi nahi. Us liye hai idioms use kita janda hai. A stitch in time saves nine. A stone's throw, very short distance. My friend is living at stone's throw from my house. So basically, stone's throw is like kehne agar assi hand nal stone no throw kariye ta kinni dur jayega 20-25 foot chala jayega. So that means a very short distance. My friend is living at stone's throw from my house. A tall order, difficult job or work. A tall order. It is very easy and not a taller order. Ke easy hai aur difficult nahi hai. Above and beyond. Something more than expected. I got everything above and beyond in my life. We should thank to God that we got everything above and beyond in our life. Kisi socha bhi nahi si jo kuch sanu mil gaya. Above the law. Exempted from a law that is applied to everyone. Nobody is above the law in our office. Ki saade office de vich law do upar kuch bhi nahi hai. Accident waiting to happen. Dangerous way of organizing something. His stunts with bike are like accident waiting to happen. Ki kuch aisa jeda ki khatarnak hove aur ho sakta hai us cheez liye aise accident waiting to happen use kar sakte. As a test, a severe or crucial test. So agar koi competitive exam hai us liye bhi aise acid test idiom use karte hain. I have to go through an acid test in the interview. Acknowledge the con. Admit to a mistake. You should acknowledge the con ki tusi apni galti. Admit to mistake, apni galti manna. Acknowledge the con. Across the border. Across the board. Affecting all classes. The coronavirus is affecting across the board. Affecting all classes means ki saryan nu jehda effect kar raha hai. Across the board. Which is not limited to something or some category. It is affecting entire category, all the categories. Action speaks louder than words. Mostly use hunda hai speaking de vich. Character is shown more accurately by action than by words. Ki kuch kehn na lo, sadi jo karni hai, wo better dasdi hai. Action speaks louder than words. Your action will speak louder than words. Sadi performance dasegi asi ki kita ki padhya ki sikhya. Isde bavajood ki asi aha ha cheezan ch padhiya ki tusi oho apne amal de vich leke aaye, practice de vich leke aaye, usde vich asi use karde hain. Action speaks louder than words. Ki tuhada result aayega ode vich pata lagega. Add fuel to the fire. Ehi bahut use hunda hai idiom. Aggravate an existing tension. Aggravate means vadana kisi cheez ko. Existing tension nu vadan nu keh dinde ha. You are adding fuel to the fire. Aur assi keh sakde don't add fuel to the fire. Ki already situation bigdi hai. Tusi hor na is nu bigado. Isde vich contribute hor na karo. Add insult to injury. Humiliate someone after his defeat or damage. Ki koi insaan already oda nuksan ho chuka hai aur usnu assi hor humiliate karde hain, sharminda karde hain. That means add insult to injury. Already injury ta ho chuki hai, usno us layi asi sharminda bhi kar rahe hain. That is add insult to the injury. They added insult to his injury. After the fact, after something is completed. Such decision after the fact can be dangerous. Is tarah de decision facts. Such decision is tarah de jede decisions ne after fact can be dangerous. Against the clock, in a hurry to meet a deadline. I am against the clock in this project. Ki tusi din raat lagge hoye ho, you can say that I need to finish this work as soon as possible. At that situation, you can say that I am against the clock. Ki mainu clock ni main dekhna na hi mainu dekhne di lod hai. As soon as early main isko complete karunga. I am against the clock in this project. Agree to disagree. To agree not to argue anymore. You have every right to agree to disagree. Means to agree not to argue anymore. Ki kisi naal tusi bahas nahi karna chahunde. So tusi keh dende ho, theek hai, jo tu keh rahe hai, theek hai. So I'm agree to disagree thing. So 40 idioms, 40 phrasal verbs. Aap aaj kite ne. Now we'll do some daily uses sentences. Daily use sentences. Any question at this point, anyone?
No, sir. Sir.
Sare padde hunde ne jehdi main video share karda nu repeat karde revise karde ne?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sare nahi karde, main dekhya. Sirf 10, 12 aur 15 jane hi video nu revise karde ne. Us to zyada video nu revise nahi karde. Moreover, today we have 35 students, 34 or 33 students in the class out of 135. So I would request all of you, jo bhi ye video dekhenge ki zarur attend karya karo session. It will help you to enhance your level. Aur jo bhi video main share karda hu usko do bar, teen bar dekhya karo, share bhi karya karo, like bhi karya karo, comments bhi karya karo. Ode niche koi question hove, oh bhi tusi likh sakte. So it's for your only, your benefit only. So these are the sentences, daily use sentences. Don't lie to me. Mujhse jhoot mat bolo. Agar aisi kisi nu kehna hai ki don't jhoot mat bolo, don't lie to me. I am kidding, main mazak kar raha hu. You should be ashamed. Agar kisi ne koi bura kaam ki tha, we can say you should be ashamed. Ki tonu nahi karna chahida aisa. Don't embarrass me. Ki tusi mainu na sharminda karo. Don't embarrass me. You are taking me wrong. Tusi mainu galat samajh rahe ho. Don't hesitate. Don't hesitate to ask help. Ki agar tuhanu madad di lod hai, tusi hichkichao mat. Ya tusi hesitate na hovo. You can ask me anytime. If you need any help, don't hesitate. Mind your language. Agar tuhanu koi galat koi bole, you can say mind your language. Don't speak like this. Try to understand. Samjhan di koshish karo. May I know the reason? Agar tusi investigate kar rahe ho, kisi ko puch rahe ho ki the, may I know the reason? Ki main wajah, is di wajah jaan sakda haan. You are responsible for that. Ki agar kuch galat hunda hai, you will be responsible for this or you are responsible for that. I am asking this without any reason. Main idda hi puch raha ha. Agar aap jida keh dene ki koi puch raha hai ki tusi kyon puchya, main idda hi puchya. I am asking this without any reason. Don't act so pricey. Agar koi attitude dikhanda hai, we can say that don't act so pricey. It's not a big deal for me. Ye mere liye koi bahut vaddi gal nahi hai. Main already 10th clear kar chuka ha. Main hun plus 2 kar raha. To agar koi 10th ka question mainu aanda hai, I can say that it's not a big deal for me. Don't stretch the matter further. Stretch means hunda hai ki jis tarah assi ਗਮ ਨੂੰ ਸਟ੍ਰੈਚ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ, ਰਬੜ ਨੂੰ ਸਟ੍ਰੈਚ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਿਸੇ ਟੌਪਿਕ ਨੂੰ ਖਿੱਚੋ ਨਾ, ਉੱਥੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਕਹਿ ਸਕਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਕਿ ਕਿਸੇ ਮੈਟਰ ਨੂੰ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਵਧਾਓ ਨਾ, ਡੋਂਟ ਸਟ੍ਰੈਚ ਦਾ ਮੈਟਰ ਫਰਦਰ, ਡੋਂਟ ਵਰੀ ਇਟਸ ਨੋਟ ਅ ਬਿਗ ਡੀਲ, ਕਿ ਫਿਕਰ ਨਾ ਕਰੋ ਇਹ ਕੋਈ ਵੱਡੀ ਗੱਲ ਨਹੀਂ। He invited me, that's why I'm going. कि उसने मैंने invite किया था इसलिए मैं जा रहा हूँ। She asked me about you, that's why I am asking. कि उसने मेरे कोलो तो आड़े बारे पूछा सी इसलिए मैं तो अनुपूछ रहा हूँ एक question। I will try, मैं कोशिश करूँगा। I am trying, मैं कोशिश कर रहा हूँ। Will आ गया future tense, am means continuous। Did you try? ਕੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕੀਤੀ ਸੀ? He is taking a bath. He is taking continuous ਆ ਗਿਆ ਕਿ ਉਹ ਨਹਾ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੈ। I'm going to market. Where are you going? I'm going to market. ਮੈਂ ਮਾਰਕੀਟ ਜਾ ਰਿਹਾ। What's going on? ਕੀ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ? So what's going on is a casual word ਜਿਹੜਾ ਕਿ ਫੇਸਬੁੱਕ ਜਾਂ ਵਟਸਐਪ ਤੇ ਲੋਕ ਯੂਜ਼ ਕਰਦੇ ਨੇ, ਬਟ ਵਟਸ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਔਨ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਸੀਨੀਅਰਸ ਨੂੰ ਨਹੀਂ ਬੋਲ ਸਕਦੇ। What's going on means you can use with the friends. Ki ki kar rahe ho is time. What is the matter? Ki ki gal hai? What are you doing? Tusi ki kar rahe ho? What are you thinking? Tusi ki soch rahe ho? So WH family aagi. What? Where? When? So kuch bhi aisi puchna hai, investigate karna hai, that start with WH family. What are you looking for? ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕੀ ਲੱਭ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ? ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋਟ ਰਿਲਾਇਬਲ, ਅਗਰ ਕੋਈ ਭਰੋਸੇਮੰਦ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ, ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਸੇ ਦੈਟ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋਟ ਰਿਲਾਇਬਲ ਔਰ ਸ਼ੀ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋਟ ਰਿਲਾਇਬਲ ਔਰ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਨੋਟ ਰਿਲਾਇਬਲ। ਵਟ ਇਜ਼ ਮਾਈ ਫਾਲਟ ਇਨ ਇਟ, ਕਿ ਮੇਰਾ ਕੀ ਕਸੂਰ ਹੈ ਇਸ ਵਿੱਚ? ਅਗਰ ਕੁਛ ਗਲਤ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੈ ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਨੋਟ ਇਨਵੋਲਵ, ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਅਗਰ ਇਨਵੋਲਵ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੋ ਸਿਚੁਏਸ਼ਨ ਵਿੱਚ, ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਹਿ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ ਵਟ ਇਜ਼ ਮਾਈ ਫਾਲਟ ਇਨ ਇਟ, ਆਈ ਐਮ ਨੋਟ ਇਨਵੋਲਵ ਇਨ ਇਟ। What is your fault in it? ਕਿ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਇਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੀ ਗਲਤੀ ਹੈ? Sit down, hurry up, stand up, don't be shy, come with me, come to the point, ਮੁੱਦੇ ਦੀ ਗੱਲ ਕਰੋ। So that means come to the point. So ਅਗਰ ਕੋਈ ਘੁਮਾ ਫਿਰਾ ਕੇ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ, we can say come to the point. Don't make a noise. My younger sister is studying, don't make a noise. ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸ਼ੋਰ ਨਾ ਮਚਾਓ। ਡੋਂਟ ਫਾਈਟ, ਹੂ ਆਰ ਯੂ, ਇਜ਼ ਸਮਵਨ ਦੇਅਰ, ਇਹ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਪਤਾ ਹੀ ਹੋਣਗੇ ਨੋਰਮਲ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸਿਸ ਨੇ। ਵਟ ਡੂ ਯੂ ਵਾਂਟ, ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕੀ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਹੈ? ਸ਼ੀ ਲੁਕਸ ਲਾਈਕ ਯੂ, ਕਿ ਉਹ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਵਰਗੀ ਦਿਖਦੀ ਹੈ। ਸ਼ੀ ਲੱਗਿਆ ਹੈ ਇਸ ਲਈ ਲੁੱਕ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਏਗਾ, ਲੁਕਸ ਆਏਗਾ, ਸਬਜੈਕਟ ਵਰਬ ਐਗਰੀਮੈਂਟ। ਸ਼ੀ ਲੁਕਸ ਲਾਈਕ ਯੂ, ਪਲੀਜ਼ ਸਪੀਕ ਸਲੋਲੀ। There is no need to go, ki jaan di zarurat nahi hai. She will come to you or he will come to you. You don't need to go there. We are going to coaching or we are going to school. Where are you going? We are going to school. I am in my house. So when you go somewhere and ask permission, you can say, may I come in, sir or madam? Why are you standing? Aap kyun khade ho? I'm sitting in the class. Main class vich baitha. May I say something now? Agar tusi apna dasna hove kise nu kuch, may I say something now? Main hun kuch das sakta.
Sir,
it's
all is now.
Today is holiday. आज हॉलीडे है। द फोन इज रिंगिंग, फोन रिंग कर रहा है। डोंट मेक मी एंग्री, मैनू गुस्सा ना दिलाओ। आई डिडंट एक्सपेक्ट इट फ्रॉम यू, मैं इस तरह तुहाडे तो ई उम्मीद नहीं सी मेरी। वेयर हैव यू कम फ्रॉम, कि तुसी कित्थों आए हो? वेयर हैव यू कम फ्रॉम? डोंट पैनिक, ए वी वर्ड काफी यूज हुंदा है कि घबराओ ना। डोंट वरी, डोंट पैनिक, don't worry, don't panic. आई एम इन हरी कि मैं बहुत जल्दी में छा. व्हाट डिड यू से, व्हाट डिड यू से, तुसी की कहा. लेट बायगॉन्स बाय बायगॉन्स, कि जो हो गया सो हो गया. आई एम प्राउड ऑफ यू, मैनू तुहाडे ते गर्व है. अगर तुसी कुछ अच्छा काम कर दे हो, पेरेंट्स भी कहते हैं आई एम प्राउड ऑफ यू. What's so special in it? ਕਿਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੀ ਖਾਸ ਹੈ ਐਸਾ ਜੋ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਗੱਲ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ? I don't have any cash. ਅਗਰ ਕੋਈ ਪੁੱਛਦਾ do you have any cash, you can say I do have some cash or I don't have any cash. What's there to cry? ਕਿਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਰੋਣ ਵਾਲੀ ਕੀ ਗੱਲ? Are you angry with me? ਕੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਗੁੱਸੇ ਹੋ? Are you annoyed with me? ਇਹ ਵੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਯੂਜ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਨਾਰਾਜ਼ ਹੋ. Are you annoyed with me? I will come for sure. ਮੈਂ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਆਵਾਂਗਾ. I will come for sure. I will be there for sure. ਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਉੱਥੇ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਹੋਵਾਂਗਾ. I'm a person of words. मैं जुबान दा पक्का हाँ. और I'm man of words. I'm a person of words और I'm a man of words. It may rain today. आज बारिश हो सकती है. May है, that means हो भी सकती है, नहीं भी हो सकती. Who wants to meet you? तो अनु कौन मिलना चाहता है? Is this your final decision? ਕਿ ਇਹ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ final ਫੈਸਲਾ ਹੈ? This is my final warning to you. ਕਿ ਇਹ ਮੇਰੀ ਆਖਰੀ ਚੇਤਾਵਨੀ ਹੈ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ. Do you have a mobile? ਕਿ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਕੋਲ mobile ਹੈ? I'm asking you something. ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕੁਛ ਪੁੱਛ ਰਿਹਾ. The matter has become serious. Mamla bigad chuka hai. The matter has chuka hai. Isliye has lagya. Become serious. Do you want to say something? Tusi kuch kehna chahnde ho? Any question till this point?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay. If you have any question, let me know. Tenses clear ne sab nu? Tenses de vich kise nu koi problem?
No, yes sir.
Jinu problem hai chat box de vich yes likho. So basically sentence e wali book main jaldi hi share karanga apne group de vich. Tusi is nu zarur padhna hai sab ne. रोज ते 20 to 30 सेंटेंस ते सेंटेंसेस इधे विचो पिक करने ने पढ़ने ने लिख के देख. इट विल हेल्प यू आउट. इधे विच ऑलमोस्ट इफ यू विल नोटिस 3000 प्लस सेंटेंसेस जो कि डेली यूजेस दे विच काम आते ने 3235 सेंटेंसेस ने. आई विल शेयर दिस बुक इन द ग्रुप. And every day, ਜਿੰਨੇ ਵੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪੜ੍ਹ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ ਉਸਨੂੰ ਪੜ੍ਹੋ. ਉਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਇਹ ਨੋਟ ਕਰੋ ਕਿ ਇਹ ਪਾਸਟ ਟੈਂਸ ਦੀ ਗੱਲ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ, ਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਦੀ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ, ਫਿਊਚਰ ਦੀ ਗੱਲ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ, ਕੰਟੀਨਿਊਸ ਹੈ, ਪਰਫੈਕਟ ਹੈ, ਪਰਫੈਕਟ ਕੰਟੀਨਿਊਸ ਹੈ, ਕਿਹੜਾ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸ ਯੂਜ਼ ਹੋਇਆ ਹੈ. ਮੈਂ ਅੱਜ ਹੀ ਨੌਕਰੀ ਪਰ ਆਇਆ ਹਾਂ. ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਜੁਆਇੰਡ ਟੂਡੇ ਓਨਲੀ, ਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਅੱਜ ਹੀ ਜੋਬ ਜੁਆਇਨ ਕੀਤੀ ਹੈ. ਯੂਅਰ ਰੂਡ ਬਿਹੇਵੀਅਰ ਹੈਜ਼ ਹਰਟ ਮੀ, ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਰੂਡ ਬਿਹੇਵੀਅਰ ਜੋ ਹੈ ਉਸਨੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਹਰਟ ਕੀਤਾ. ਵੀ ਇੰਜੋਇਡ ਅ ਲੋਟ ਇਨ ਸ਼ਿਮਲਾ, ਕਿਸੀ ਸ਼ਿਮਲਾ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਬਹੁਤ ਇੰਜੋਏ ਕੀਤਾ. ਵੀ ਆਰ ਇੰਜੋਇੰਗ ਇਨ ਸ਼ਿਮਲਾ, ਵੀ ਆਰ ਇੰਜੋਇੰਗ ਅ ਲੋਟ ਇਨ ਸ਼ਿਮਲਾ, ਕਿਸੀ ਇੰਜੋਏ ਸ਼ਿਮਲਾ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਇੰਜੋਏ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ. ਇੱਥੇ ਇੰਜੋਇਡ ਹੈ, ਦੈਟ ਮੀਨਸ ਪਾਸਟ ਟੈਂਸ ਹੈ. ਇਸ ਲਈ ਵੀ ਇੰਜੋਇਡ ਅ ਲੋਟ ਇਨ ਸ਼ਿਮਲਾ, ਕਿਸੀ ਸ਼ਿਮਲਾ 'ਚ ਇੰਜੋਏ ਬਹੁਤ ਇੰਜੋਏ ਕੀਤਾ. I am determined to go. I have decided to go. मैं पक्का मन बना लेता है और मैं जाऊंगा. This is the very mobile I want. कि मैं इस तरह का मोबाइल ही चाहता सी. What do I get done? So basically इदां दे sentences ज्यादा नहीं use होते. You can read the entire book and find out केड़े sentence structure, केड़ा sentence structure use हुआ है, past tense केड़ा use हुआ है. You can जदों तुसी ये चीज़ां देखन लग जाओगे तां तुसी वही sentence नू बना सकोगे. So I will recommend all of you कि एक लाइन तो तुसी different तरह दे sentence बनान दी कोशिश करो. He was sleeping, he is sleeping, he will be sleeping at this time. So इस तरह दे तुसी खुद भी ट्राई करो टेंसेस नो डिफरेंट तरीके दे नाल यूज करन करके फिर ता ही तुसी सीख पाओगे. एनी क्वेश्चन गाइस?
नो.
ओके, सो दिस इज द एंड ऑफ द सेशन टुडे. अगर तुहाडा कोई क्वेश्चन है लेट मी नो.